I was educated as a chemist. I did my undergraduate degree in chemistry at the University of Science and Technology of China. And around in 1998, I went to Harvard to conduct research in the chemistry department to get my PhD degree. And 2002, I moved to University of California, Berkeley, to do my postdoc, working on nanoparticles, materials, electron transport. 2005, I joined the Stanford faculty and material science department. That was the time, in 2005, I started to get interest in the battery research. Around 2005 also, that was around the time the renewable energy becomes so important. Clean energy is important. Solar cell research are going very high. So at that time, I was already thinking about, what's next? After you get the clean energy, you need to store them. And having a car burning gasoline, you want to have a clean energy, such as battery source to power the car. That's how I got into the battery area in 2005. My group study very broad topic of research, including batteries, solar cells, environmental technology, and biotechnology, and also quantum physics. I'm really passionate about batteries. It's really because its potential and for the society. I currently have two categories of research going in the batteries areas. One side is to produce high energy batteries for the portable electronics and the electrical vehicles through new materials design. Those materials can have very high capacity for stored lithium ions, for example. The second category of research is for finding new materials, very low cost, very high power, very high energy efficiency for the stationary, large scale storage. Students or from people working in industry, if they are interested in the batteries, interested in material science part of that, certainly taking this battery module will be the first right thing to do. And reading some of the basics about electrochemistry, about the batteries is necessary to get started. And then reading about the state of art research, reading about the past development of lead acid batteries, lithium ion batteries are also absolutely necessary to get to know what's happening in the field. To develop a source of energy to power everything in my life, that got to be electricity. Yeah, electricity, you can produce them clean, you can store them clean, you can use them clean.